David Clapp, and this is my junior recital at Purchase College. I just want to thank you all for tuning in, whether it's live or via YouTube later on. We just played a composition called Slew Gwyn by Philly Joe Jones, featuring some great musicians from Purchase. I'm going to start on Barry saxophone, Lee Alsher Wood, on trombone, Zach Trombley, on tenor, Alex Smith, and on trumpet, Kevon Walker. Alto saxophone, we have Eric Stein. On bass, Samir Shankar Lingham. And on piano, the amazing Carrie Gracer. Our next piece that we're going to play features Eric Stein on alto saxophone, as well as Kevon and Alex. And it is by Lee Morgan, called The Double Up.
One, two, three.
That was a great standard by Kurt Weill called My Ship. The arrangement that we played is one of Cedar Walton's on the Trio album. And the next tune that we are going to play is another Kurt Weill tune. No coincidence there, but I just happen to like that composer. It's called Speak Low. And this song will feature Kevon Walker and also Alex Smith on tenor saxophone.
Thank you. Thank you.
thank everybody again for coming out via the internet, either Facebook or YouTube, and watching my recital. I really appreciated my time here at Purchase and excited for my last three semesters. I just want to take this chance to quickly thank my professor, Kenny Washington. I've enjoyed studying with him for the past three semesters, and I've learned so much. I also want to thank Alex Smith, who's playing tenor saxophone, Kevon Walker on trumpet, Samir Shanghar Lingham on bass, and Harry Gracer on the piano. This next song we're going to play for you is our last tune. It's a Cole Porter standard called From This Moment On. I hope you enjoy.